Greetings, everyone. Jay the Filthy Casual here, coming to you live through the power of the internet. And I have here a Theros Beyond Death Mythic pack. Without further ado, let's see what we rip. Alright. Eidolon of Philosophy. Infuriate. A foil non-full art island. Nylea's Huntmaster. They feel really heavy. Portent of Betrayal, Soul Reaper of Mogus, Chainweb Arachner, Foiled Field of Ruin, very nice. Foiled Mountain, Foiled Forest, Ashiok, Sculptor of Fears non-foil, Nylea's Intervention full, Storm Herald, Elspeth Conquers Death, Renata, and a foil human soldier token. Not bad. I don't think the value was in that pack, but with all that's said and done, it was pretty decent for the Ashiok. I needed one anyway, so works out for me. Thanks for watching.
I'm Jay, the Filthy Casual, CEO of TPS Games and the host of this channel. Stay up to date by visiting the website www.thephoenixsyndicate.com. Link in the description. There you will find blogs on up-to-date issues, deck techs, updates for the channel, and links to our merchandise. These videos cannot be done without the support of people like you and our sponsors and affiliates like the following. Everything Games, Langford, BC's premier gaming store with everything from Warhammer 40k, board games, MTG, and supplies. Online sales can be found at www.everythinggames.ca. TubeBuddy, your one-stop shop for YouTube tools to make content creation and production much easier so you have the time to do what matters. Visit them at www.tubebuddy.com. I'd like to thank our current Patreons. Remember to support your local game store as they are the cornerstone of the gaming community, and thanks for watching.